Still looking for that elusive clean performance in the $60,000 Grand Prix of California presented by EQ Lifestyle Magazine. And it falls in the hands of Sarah Coulter to do so aboard Attica. This 20-year-old rider from San Francisco ran to the horse owned by Copernicus Stables. A 9-year-old young horse here, Holsteiner, based on it. Derek Coulter and the Stallion Atticus 82.879 seconds, 8 jumping faults. So the 8 jumping faults, that should put them into 4th.